Time to do some unloading on the homestead here. Time to do some unloading.
Yeah.
Hey, boo.
Don't you sit here and just your seat? You guard the feed. See? Look.
Watch your hand out,
look
boy.
At, look at her.
Hey, boo. Hey, boo. Boo. Hey, boo. You gonna sit down? Hey, guard. Hey boo.
It's sweet.
Hey boo. Supervisor.
And I can see him through here. He be peeping in the hole. He'll get
boo.
Down and come look in the fence. Uh-huh. But then he'll get right back up there. I can
come
see
walk
him.
Over behind me. He'll look in. Look over this way. Because he's watching you.
Hey boo.
Mm-hmm.
I'm waving my hand above your head. Boo.
Hey, boo. Hey, boo. Yes. That's the cutest picture.
Get my hand over your head and wave. I like this.
Do it again. Wave your hand.
Hey, boo. Hey. Boo.
Oh, hell. Top soil straight from the chicken coop. This is some good soil here, ready for gardening. This is our morning routine.
I know they did.
Oh, this one's smart. Get back. Can't get out. This one's smart. She got up there. She got food to herself. We put the food up there for a minute, but this smart hen got up here. She said, I'm eating. I got it all to myself.
Ain't nobody else figured it out yet.
That's one of our beautiful hens.
They probably think she inside laying eggs.
Yes.
If
they see her, they're going to come up there. But they don't see her. They're so busy trying to find food down lower. Load it up back there so you can do the rest in the front. Save your trip. There should be a bunch of eggs in there too. I'm gonna have to get you something to put the eggs in.
I got a little bucket, little pot on the back of the
dog front. Okay.
I'll check those in a minute because I'm doing the hay, loading it up right here, so I can move I should have had a mask on.
Yeah. You got hay on your face. Who got hay on his face?
Judge.
Yes.
On his nose.
You see him?
Yes.
Look. Hey, boo. He got hay on his face.
He has no idea. He has nose so deep up in his sniffing.
Tank over here sniffing the compost. So, get out of there, Tank. Ain't nothing in there to eat.
He said, it smells like
hey, chicken. Boy. Hey, boy.
Look, he says,
hey, boy.
He says, this dirt smells
hey,
like
boy.
Chicken.
Hey, boy. Hey, the baby.
Huh? He said, this dirt smells like chicken. Where you get chicken scented dirt? Oh, my God. This is dog hair.
He has no idea he got hair in his face.
Not a clue.
I'm trying to keep you from out of here, and you already in. I'm looking at the door entrance.
That's where, look, that's what my granddad said. They're shouting, they're watching Drew. Just like you was watching them last time, and they ended up all in the yard.
I'm watching them.
Look, you was watching them last time, they ended up all in the yard.
I'm everybody's favorite babysitter.
They've been in the damn cabin the whole time. Another time, he was missing. He was in the bathroom. And
warm.
Locked up.
He was in there nice and warm.
Chilling, like, what's going on here?
Yes.
What's all the panic about? You are looking for something? Yeah, fool you. She tell me.
You notice they've been real nicer with the hens since they've been out? Maybe
no,
that's
they
a,
ain't.
Huh?
No, they ain't.
Oh, they haven't.
They've been he like the hay. The chickens are back after the tree.
I think he likes the feel of it.
I think that he's running in the hay. But
hey, bug.
But the chickens didn't run from him, and he didn't take out running. Nobody squawking and no noises. came in, seen what it's about, and he's ready to go. He came here and pissed.
Now he's trying to see his tank. He wanted to get out, but now he don't want to get out. Because he sees tank want to get in. Wait a minute, that's not a chicken. That's a pug. I saw one chicken, I was about to count two. No, they don't like him. Tank, come on, Tank. Come on, baby. Come on.